The Senegalese coastal town of Sali is one of the most popular tourist attractions in West Africa. Like many other places along the west coast of Africa, Sali's coastline has been weakened, affecting fishing and tourism. This is mainly caused by erosion as a result of accelerating global climate change and human interventions.
Laissez les places avant.
Oui.
Voilà. Tu as vidé.
Et maintenant, sans plage, ce n'est
pas possible. Tiens, compli, oui. Voilà.
Due to this erosion, the beaches of Sali have completely disappeared. This has resulted in a decline in tourism, which is the main source of income for the 20,000 inhabitants of Sali. It is a major threat to the local economy.
My name is Maarten Meder. I'm the regional manager of Africa. Already for a couple of years with Infonord.
The World Bank is funding this coastal protection project, which will give a boost to the local economy and community.
We're here to restore the beaches of Sali, which is a coastal town in Senegal, 70 kilometers south of Dakar, popular tourist destination. As you can see, there's no beach. In the past, the beaches disappeared due to coastal erosion, which has an immediate result on the local economy. Hotels closed down, people disappeared. Real disaster for this little village. We're here to bring the beaches back to serve the local community. The project is called the Sali Coastal Protection Project. Van Noord has 150 years of experience in designing and executing coastal protection projects. Our approach is in line with the philosophy of the World Bank. We employ local people. We have about 40% of our workforce is Senegalese. We have local operators on the excavators, on the dump trucks. We have local subcontractors. We have a local rock supplier to get all the rock from the quarry to the work site. For this project, we need about 200,000 tons of rock. We're building these breakwaters offshore. As you can see, there's no beach now. We will use a hopper dredger to take the sand from an offshore borrow area and pump the sand onto the beaches with a floating pipeline.
Mais ce qu'on attend, c'est d'abord de redonner à Sali sa statue d'antan, c'est-à-dire une station balnéaire avec une vraie plage, ce qui va certainement faire revenir tous les touristes qui nous avaient quittés pour d'autres destinations.
Donc si on récupère des plages, les pirogues pourraient remonter doucement. Même les pirogues maintenant, on peut les laisser dans l'eau et il n'y a plus de danger. Parce qu'il y a les roches qui arrêtent le vague. Donc les pirogues, ils peuvent remonter, ils peuvent les laisser dans l'eau et ils peuvent dormir tranquille.
Plastic is a very evident problem here on the beach in Senegal because we see a lot of plastic waste washing along the beach, but also in the village there's a lot of waste. It has a huge effect on the people that live here. So as Van Oord, we have chosen to take our social responsibility in the community. We don't only pay attention to the things that we're building in the water. We are educating children about the consequences of plastic for the sea and their environment. A clean beach is very important for the image of a city, and especially if it is the way to attract tourists.
This project really makes me proud. It's nice to contribute to the living standards of a local community and create a safe coastline for future generations.